Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. It's Amin here and I have a very exciting video today. I'm going to be sharing all of the clearance finds that I got at Target. Now, some of you might already know if you've watched a bunch of my videos that I am Canadian. So when I was younger and Target was open in Canada, I actually went all the time and I absolutely loved it. I used to work at Cinnabon in a mall and there was a Target there. Every lunch break, you would find me at that Target looking through the sales section, looking for cute accessories, jewelry, shoes, all of that. But unfortunately, Target ended up closing in Canada a few years ago. And since I've actually lived in New York, I only went to Target when I first moved in with my family, but I haven't been this entire time. So I thought it would be fun for me to just go to Target. I needed some other items anyways, but obviously once I was there, I could not resist the sale section. So I spent, I wanna say, half an hour to 45 minutes just looking through all the clothes they had in their clearance, and I was very, very impressed. Unfortunately, the fitting rooms were closed, I assume because of COVID, so I wasn't able to try on any of the items, so I had to narrow down what I was gonna get to things that I was pretty confident were gonna fit me. But today I'm going to be sharing with you the two items that I did buy from Target. They're both such good deals, and I'm so happy with the items that I got. So let's get into it. So the first item I got is this puff sleeve square neck shirt. I absolutely love this print. Again, if you've been watching my videos, you probably know that I love floral prints. What I really, really like about this top is that the sleeves are kind of puffed and fluttery, and they're made of this net fabric, so you can kind of see through them a little bit, which is super pretty. And I really like the neutral colors, and it just fits really well. I feel like it was made for me, basically. And the brand this shirt is from is Wild Fable. I've seen a lot of YouTubers do Target hauls, and being Canadian, I didn't know what any of these brands were. So this one's Wild Fable, if that means anything to you all. And of course, the price is the most important. So this shirt was originally $20 and I got it on clearance for $6. I got this beautiful masterpiece for $6. I was just so thrilled when I got it. My birthday is actually tomorrow, so the day this video goes up, it was yesterday. But I'm thinking about wearing this. I'm going out to brunch in New York City, so I was thinking about wearing this top. I have a few other outfit options. This is definitely a top contender for my birthday outfit, and it's really good fabric. I feel like it's really thick in the middle part over here. The ruching makes it look thick and good quality, but then the sleeves are what gets me about this shirt. But I'm really excited for $6. That is a meal. I got this whole dress so I could look like a meal, but that's how much it would cost me to buy a meal. I don't know, I get really excited with sales, obviously, if you watch my videos. But that was the first item that I got. So let's move on to the second item, which I'm also very excited about, but it's for like a different part of my life. So this is obviously like casual going out, hanging out with friends type of shirt. And then the next item I got are these beautiful dress pants. So these have a plaid print on them. They're like a dark charcoal gray with some brown plaid pattern to it. And of course they have the tie-up detail. They're super high-waisted, which I really like. And like I said, the fitting rooms were not open, so I had to guess. And I sized up a bit because I wasn't sure about their pants. So I got a size 14. And they fit perfectly, as you can see. They have pockets, which I really love. They're also really good thick material, so this would be a good pant to wear to work in the winter time, which is really nice. And the brand that these pants are from, it's called A New Day, which I've also heard on Target hauls through YouTube. The regular price of these pants was $30 and I got it for $9, so $8.99, which I'm like so happy with. Like, I definitely called my mom when I got back home from Target and I was like, Mom, let me tell you the deals that I got from Target. And she was like, of course you were out shopping. But you know what, like, these things make me happy and I'm gonna wear the crap out of these clothes. I am so in love with both of these items and I feel like they're super neutral. As you can tell, like, I like wearing a lot of neutral clothes. So most of my closet is just black, white, gray, and maybe some like blue in there, but that's about it. So I'm really excited to get a lot of use out of these two items. So that's all that I got from Target, but the video is not over. So, like I said, my birthday is around the time this video goes up. And I decided to do a giveaway on Instagram. So if you don't already follow me on Instagram, my name is the same. It's at @UmAndOverShares. So I'm doing a giveaway and it'll be a few of my favorite self-care items. So obviously this year has been really difficult for a lot of people and I really value self-care in general. If you've been watching me for a long time, you know I'm very open about talking about my mental health and just my well-being in general. And I really hope that you all have been coping well with this past year as well, or as to the best of your ability. So over on my Instagram, I'm going to be giving away a few items that I love as part of my self-care routine, including tea and face masks and chapstick and all of that. So if you want to enter, unfortunately this is only open to residents of US and Canada just because it's my first giveaway. I really hope that I will be able to do more afterwards. So all the details of the giveaway will be in the description below, but it is on Instagram, so you'll have to follow me on Instagram as well if you are interested in entering the giveaway. And with that, we will now end the video. I hope you enjoyed seeing my clearance finds. I did a Hollister video like this a couple of weeks ago, so you should definitely check that out as well. If you want to see more videos like this, let me know down below. If you want to see more videos from me in general, more mid-size fashion, of course, subscribe to my channel and give this video a huge thumbs up if you enjoyed it, if you feel inspired to go to the Target website. I've already decided that once I am going to be starting my full-time job, I will be doing a Target haul just because they have so many nice business casual items. But that is the end of this video. Thank you all for watching and I hope to see you in the next one. Bye.